My name is Yazmin and I'm 48. I kept having these panic attacks, sometimes like 3-4 times a day. I was afraid of having these emotions or these feelings. Culturally, if you accept that you have a mental health disorder, it's like you are crazy. You know, I was afraid of fear. And it's an illness like any other, you know, illness. When I went to NAMI the first time, I went looking for help for a family member, and I end up finding help for me. And that's my story.